guys, today we are be making slime. So for this slime recipe, you'll be needing clear white glue. It has to be PVA or else it won't work. Contact lead solution and baking soda. So just open up your glue. I forgot to mention, you also need something to mix the slime in and something to mix with. I got a sharp stick to mix it. So yes. Oh my god, can you hear that? A bit more. Okay, I think that's enough.
How much glue do you put in?
I think you just put in a bit of glue.
About 1/3 of a bottle.
As much glue as you want.
Okay,
I'm just gonna. After that, you add a pinch of baking soda. It's like the bar. This. Really, just a small pinch of baking soda.
A sprinkle of it.
Yeah, it's a sprinkle. Just don't mix it yet. After that, add in contact lens solution.
How much of that?
You just squirt. Add in bit by bit lah. Until it starts clumping together. Keep adding until it starts clumping together, like coming together on the chopstick. You need to add in quite a lot of contact lens solution, or else it won't work. It's quite long, so you can fast forward this part if you don't want to wait. Keep adding in until it starts coming together.
Okay, 5 minutes later.
It takes super long, as I already said. I might be giving up soon.
There's a lot of contact solution.
You need to keep adding, because if it doesn't like start clumping, that's how you pronounce it. I'm not so sure. You can like see it thickening. If you try this at home, you can feel it. It's like it's my heart hurts.
It gets harder to mix.
It gets harder to mix. Yeah. We're gonna come together finally. Bit more if it's already like you can see like this.
Maybe you should just let it sit for a while. Would that help?
You need to. Okay, when you want to let it sit is like when you already have like slime. If you can touch it, then it's like I think I should let it sit. You could if you cannot wait. I mean like. You can't wait, you just keep adding more contact solution. If you can wait, you just keep mixing. Or then you can just let it sit for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 10 probably. I'm quite impatient, so I'm not gonna let it sit. Just gonna keep mixing. It's been 10 minutes, 5 minutes of mixing, still nothing. As you can see, it's like already coming. I'm just gonna add a bit more of contact solution. Just a teensy bit more. That's it. That's all I'm gonna add. starting to clump already. Clump. Your arm will start to hurt. You have to keep doing this to like make it form easily. So, see, it's already forming. So if you have to know if it's slime, it starts this thing. See the slime, it starts the side of the bowl, it kicks. And once it's already at this, sorry. You can start kneading it with your hands and start playing with it. Just take it out of the chopstick for or any mixing utensil you're using. Just take it forever. So after that, you start kneading it with your hands. This is the worst part because it will be like very sticky. As you can see, it's not the worst case scenario. So when you can play with it already, it's like slime already. So that's how you make slime. So thanks for watching.